What's up, guys? We just got the boat in the water here at Lake Istokpoga again. We got a tournament in, I think it's in 3 weeks, so we're pre-fishing. Hopefully we have a good practice day. It's pretty foggy. Hopefully it clears up. I literally just put on Dr. Juice. Oh my gosh. Literally. Holy crap. That's a big fish. We're gonna find out if that's a trophy catch. Dr. Juice and Bruiser Baits. That's the combo you need, boys. Woo! Oh man. That whole patch of mother-in-law tongues shook as soon as this thing dropped in there. That is what I'm talking about. Depends on the bite, but yeah, that's my second one of the day. She ain't quite like the first one. Got one? Oh my god, that was a giant.
It friggin' ran. It ran.
Yes.
I couldn't do anything.
You, Ashley. Guys, time to let the big girls go. It was fun while it lasted. Here goes one, and here goes the baby. That's a big fish right there. Till we meet again. What is up, guys? It's been a while since I put a video up on YouTube. I got the day off. Today is Tuesday. And I was on call last weekend for work. So I did not get to pre-fish the last weekend right before our tournament on Poga. So today, I'm taking advantage of that. It's about 75, probably gonna climb up to about 80, partly cloudy skies. Last time we were on the lake, we caught some big fish. We missed some big fish too. So I'm gonna confirm some areas. I'm also gonna try to find a couple backup areas that I've checked out before. Anyway, thanks for tagging along. Hopefully we get some big ones today. I may be reluctant to set the hook since tournament's only in 5 days. what I'm talking about right there. Man, I didn't even know this fish was on. It was just numb. My line was just numb. And I lifted my rod tip and my line was hung up on one of those reeds. And next thing I know, I mean, my line was just screaming across the water, and I set the hook. Probably didn't reel down enough, but that's a big fish. I don't think she'll be a trophy, but we'll see what she weighs.